Hey, welcome you all. Hope you people are doing good. Today we are going to give you a review on website, that is inadorn.com. So if you are curious to know about this website, watch the video till the end, because by then we will be discussing either this is a legit or a scam store. Inadorn.com is an online electronic store that deals with kitchen appliances. They have multiple products, like they have plastic plates that are disposable, sculptures, glasses, home and kitchen appliances. Let's check out the specification of this website. When we go through from their official portal, we came to know that they have not mentioned any physical address. Moreover, the contact number mentioned by the website seems to be a scam. It does not appear a genuine number. The email address which they have mentioned is matching the domain name, but the negative side of this is that is an invalid email address. But they have not mentioned any payment policy. They are accepting popular payment method. Another good point for this website is the developer have described the products appropriately and the shipping and refund policies are explained well. The negative point of this website are this is a newly created website, just 1 month old. There is no contact address given, which is significant for this website, and the email address of this website is invalid. This will create suspicions in the mind of customer. Moreover, the contact number is linked with some other portal which is dubious. Social media links are not functioning with the invalid email and phone number. Social media was the only way to contact them, and which is also not valid. As we are expecting, we could not find any review related to this portal on any major reviewing platform like Quora, Amazon, Reddit and Trustpilot. So in the conclusion, we can say that it must be crystal clear to you that it is not a safe portal to involve in. We would suggest you not to buy item from such untrustworthy platforms, so by then you may not lose your money as a scam. And if you have any experience of shopping from this store, please do share your shopping experience and write to us in the comment box. We love to hear from you, and that will also be beneficial for others.